Alright, Georgia Sports Cards here. We are doing a case.
Our goal at Hearts Out was to reach the community.
Toolbox Hobby Case. Something even better. 12 box hobby case 2018. Series 2 baseball. And it's going to come with those 12 civil packs. We'll do a pack after every box we do. Just so there's some kind of excitement in between these boxes here. Again, 12 box series 2 2018 hobby case. Good luck, good luck. Appreciate the patience and the fill. Angels and Phillies. All right, good luck.
No, what do you do now? Okay. This either screams I need attention or I'm colorblind. See, this, he's got the blonde mustache with the blue streak in his hair and the blue. Yeah. Wait, he's got a
do is kind of go through it, and then when I'm done with the box, so I'll make sure to put all the cards the right way, and then kind of fan through it. Do some number hunting. Yeah, it's about the only sure way to do it. It's gonna take a little longer, but at least we're not missing anything.
Number one, Georgia, exclusive for ESPN, women's snowboard Big Air and Gus Kenworthy competes in the men's ski super pipe once again.
See how we can do this the quickest here.
If you join the program late, you may have missed the full James Harden highlight. It's worth sticking around for.
There's a rookie symbol on these things again.
At Madison Square Garden. It's coming up.
There it is. So he's going to be top right, I hope.
Oh, yeah. He's okay.
Just okay?
Guess who just got reinstated?
Well, not officially. Nervous?
Yeah.
Shohei.
Don't worry about it.
Santiago Casilla.
Just okay is not okay, especially when it comes to your network. AT&T is America's best wireless network, according to America's biggest tech. Now with 5G.
Bryce Harper for the Nationals. Black, number to 299. I think Jerry said he had the Nationals, if I'm not mistaken.
You better get used to this weather, State Farm, because I'm trading you to
Francisco Mejia.
You can't trade my agent.
And we don't cover Siberia.
What do you cover?
Cars.
Homes.
Motorcycles.
RVs.
Boats.
Golf carts.
All right, I got it.
National Baseball Card Day. Matt Rosario.
You don't want to cancel your plan. Cancel your cold. The one pill power of new Advil multi-symptom cold and flu knocks out your worst symptoms. Cancel your cold, not your plans. New Advil multi-symptom cold and flu.
Ozzy.
Free.
That's right. TurboTax.
Felix
is
Jorge.
Free. Taco Bell.
First number card. Jesse Chavez for the Angels. That is 1546 of 2018.
From Taco Bell's new cravings value menu. Value beyond belief.
Like leather, skin is stronger when it's hydrated, but 9 out of 10 men don't get the hydration their skin needs. That's why Dove Men Plus
I'm Ron.
Has a unique hydrating formula to keep men's skin healthier and stronger.
How do you Justin Upton. Brad Bratch.
Carry on a legacy. It shows strength or it's sign of intelligence.
X Golds. Alberto Mora for the Cubs. 254 of 2018.
Greatness comes in many forms. Lease the GLC 300 for $479 a month at your local Mercedes-Benz dealer. Mercedes-Benz, the best or nothing.
Shohei. AJ Minter. Phillies JP Crawford. Chris Bryant.
Sunday at 3 Eastern on ESPN and ABC. And don't miss the Skills Showdown tomorrow at 9 Eastern on ESPN.
Troy.
Satellite, their service is 99% reliable. But that still means that your service goes out on average.
Starlin Marte for the Pirates.
85 hours a year. You just work that out in your head?
Yeah.
I'm impressed. That's enough downtime to miss the entire football season of your favorite team, including the playoffs.
Not impressed by that.
Number to 50, Sandy Alcantara for the Marlins.
You okay?
Marlins, number to 50.
For more reliable service, there's Spectrum.
Thinking about advertising in 2019? There's no better time to plan than now. If you want access to the best opportunities to reach your customers on TV and online, secure your annual advertising buy with Spectrum Reach today. We make it affordable and easy to reach your audience across all screens. With
first hits!
You won't find anywhere else. Act now and get
the top there from the Nationals, Max Scherzer. Spectrum Jersey piece. One of Jerry.
What do we have here? A mystery. We need to call the tooth detective from DCU.
We have one on staff.
You are, I guess. Yeah, no HR, but we do have a tooth detective. Fats Russell.
Victor Arano.
Sean Mobley. Ouch, my head. You see that look? The top of the head. Oh, my mouth. He got me in my mouth with his head. And now, what is
Billy Williams. Fluplo. Pedro Martinez.
There appears to be something happening there. It's a tooth. It's a, the man has lost a tooth. Juice, turn it up to 11, please.
Paul Goldschmidt. Maples.
Well, then we know how he can find you.
Carlos Ramirez. Saquon Seiko. Brewers, Jason Vargas. Victor Caratini, Ryan Sheriff. Tom Seaver. Mike Trout.
Seeing his second Australian Open title, his last one's in 09. It's the men's semifinals. He'll be taking on Stefanos Tsitsipas. Where is he?
Adam Jones.
Right there. Nice air. Djokovic and Pui on the other side of the men's semis. Tsitsipas was voted by the players as the most improved.
Alex Bregman.
First Greek player in a Grand Slam Final Four ever. So, opa.
Oh, there you go. Look at
Sam Barrett, the spring and action stuff. Yeah. Neil Everett right here. We're both clean shaven.
Jim Toming.
The beard in Madison Square Garden had a night to remember. Take it away, James Harden. 20 straight 30-point games. The longest by any player since the NBA-ABA merger. Harden's garden high, 36.
Gal Cabrera, Freddie Freeman. Aaron Judge.
Moment, not yet. 36 is career high, doesn't count. Can we talk about the outfit? He rolled in looking like Isaac Hayes. Oh, shaft, nice. He's gonna give the Knicks the shaft. His first bucket was a 4-point play. Later in the
same
three.
Devers.
On 4 of 12 shooting in the first. Rockets had 9 points on 4 of 19 shooting. Remember, no Chris Paul, no Clint Capella.
Cole, Cameron Maybin, Marlins.
He just went 5 of 20 from
3. 2018.
Gave him 25. By the way, Caesars had a prop bet posted last week. Will Harden go for 60 in a game this season? It wasn't the best thing I heard.
It's Rios, Hank Aaron.
Beats Tim Hardaway right there. 30-point streak intact at 21. Beats the buzzer right there. That's 36
Bummer.
In the first half. Most by a visiting player. And
Verlander.
In the past 20 seasons. Let's go to the third quarter. Remember, it's 5-on-5 and there is a game to win. It's tied. Harden drives. That's 40. 66 career 40-point game.
Dylan Peters.
For 10th all time. Let's move ahead to the fourth quarter. Rockets up 4. Harden's got 49. Mid-range.
Nido.
See a lot of this. It's either outside or inside.
Jan Gomes. Number 299.
To go Harden. Layup and another foul. He went
22. Jan Gomes, Indians. That is going to Walter.
Harden gets a steal. He gets fouled. David Fisdale.
63 of 99.
Natalie Sago gave it to him. He was dejected, rejected, angry, bummed. Said afterwards he had no idea why he got tossed. He missed a heck of a finish. All right, Knicks down 4 under a minute to go. Trier makes a free throw. Plus his air.
All right, now the fun part.
PJ Tucker's supposed to inbound it. He throws it in. No, Vonley, pick it up. He picked it up and put it in. Antonio was just losing his mind on the sidelines.
Nice focus.
Imagine that, men not communicating. Well, I don't know what you're getting. Laces up. Hey, maybe I should pick it up. Knicks down by 2. 25 seconds left. Knicks down by 1. Trier. And Trier was an undrafted rookie. He had 31. How many undrafted rookies have had 31 in their rookie season? Look it up, Swinger. Career high. Knicks take a 1-point lead. Next possession. Look at it. They blanketed Harden. Trier went under the screen. Gordon says, threes, please. He hits it. Last chance for the Knicks to inbound it to Vonleh, and that's all you needed to know. He loses it. Harden gets the dunk. 61 points. Turn it up to 11, Juice. It's Rockets Radio.
Bump by Gordon. Gordon took it away. It's a steal. Here goes the beer with 5 seconds. And a left-hand throwdown. 61. What an absolutely incredible ending for your Houston Rockets. A new franchise record. 61 points.
James Harden, Rockets, 114-110 afterwards, or it's Harden on the Twitter. MSG is something special. More love for the Garden from James Harden.
It's special for you to tie the opponent's record here at Madison Square Garden for scoring.
Yeah, this is one of the historic
Syndergaard. For the Mets,
in the sport that we have, obviously the
was one there. This is the
412
short print variation.
Maybe ask the next team that's playing them, because I don't know. I just feel like every time the ball leaves his hands, it's got a chance to go in, and that's greatness.
All right, did you know? James Harden, first player with 60 points, 15 boards against the Knicks since Wilt Chamberlain dropped 100 on him with 25 rebounds March of 1962.
But no video of that anywhere.
No, that's right. There is none.
No, there's just a picture.
Chamberlain's performance came at the Hershey Sports Arena in Hershey, Pennsylvania, 6 years before the current Garden even opened. Oh, we got visitors. Let's get off of SportsCenter Express and go, fellas. This is Harden's second career 60-point game. First one came nearly a year ago to the day against the Magic when he became the first player in NBA history with a 60-point triple-double. Harden's just the fifth player in NBA history with multiple career 60-point games. Kobe Bryant, Michael Jordan were the last to do it, along with Elgin Baylor and Wilt Chamberlain. Wilt Chamberlain did it 32 times. And Harden's 60-point game Wednesday was one of a kind. All 61 of his points unassisted. He's the first player in the last 20 seasons with at least 60 unassisted.
Hey, stop scamming me, dude. Stop being the Mick.
Terrible news for the Pacers, and they're bracing for the worst. Victor Oladipo.
Stop pulling the Mick on me.
Injury to his right knee in the second quarter of the Pacers game against the Raptors Wednesday night. It was so bad, trainers placed a towel over Oladipo's leg before he was taken off on a stretcher. Due for an MRI on Thursday, and it doesn't look good.
It's a tough situation to, lose. That kid has a beautiful spirit about him, and he is probably one, or if not, the most positive guy on this team. You know, and you know he has always been one that try to lift his team and lift us. We gotta lift him now.
You just hate to see that happen to him. You don't want that happen to anybody, but you just hate to see that happen to him, and it just sucks right now.
He's very, very key and vital to what we try to do each and every day. Like I said, we're going to continue to play, continue to try to take his spirit with us each and every game and make sure that we're ready.
Last stack.
People poured in from around the NBA. Paul George commented via Twitter, prayers up, VO. LeBron James also tweeted using emojis and exclamation points to express his thoughts. Indiana hasn't been the same without Oladipo since he joined the Pacers. Over the last two seasons, they're a 658 team with Oladipo in the lineup. Without him, they have a win percentage below 400, including going 0-7 last season. For more, let's bring in Adrian Wojnarowski now. Adrian, what can you tell us about the sense that the Pacers have for this injury in their organization?
Stan, the preliminary exam tonight on that right knee of Victor Oladipo has left the organization fearful that this is a season-ending injury, that he's going to need surgery. And there was devastation around that Indiana organization tonight in the locker room, front office, coaching staff, certainly their fan base. They're moving forward tonight under the assumption that Oladipo has played his last game this season for the Pacers.
Wow, certainly a big loss for Indiana. Meanwhile, on the other side, Toronto trying to keep Kawhi Leonard healthy. He had another maintenance night Wednesday night. That's four in a row. What can you tell us about what's happening there?
I have one.
Well, this is a conversation that's going on.
All that for one.
Since the trade from San Antonio. You know, the goal is twofold with the Raptors. Number one, they want him
All right, let's up on one of these. We got Will Clark, Giants. J Ram for the Indians. Don Mattingly, Yankees. Travis Shaw for the Brewers.
And they're trying to execute it, and that's to win now and also keep Kawhi Leonard long term.
All right, if we're talking NBA, he's the man to talk to. Adrian Wojnarowski with us on SportsCenter. Thanks, Adrian.
Thanks, Dan.
All right, so now let's check out the game. Indiana came in the 3 seed in the East. Second night of back-to-back for Toronto. They entered the game 8-1 in the back end. Coming into this one, Corey Joseph knocking down the 3. Pacers up 59-47 at the half. In the fourth, 2:15 to play, Raptors down by 4. Serge Ibaka, team high 23 for him. Raptors stay down 2 there. And soon Pacers possess Darren Collison. He had 17. Pacers by 4. Trying to close the deal without any people. 35-7 to play. Toronto down 4 games in
break. 10-hour break.
Raptors down just 1. Less than 15 to go. That is Young. That is Young. 23 points, 15 boards. Pacers back up by 3.
Hey, Sammy asked me, was it last week, if I wanted to order this year's stuff? I'm like, no way, man. I pass. I saw even Brent and Becca trying to sell their jumbo cases. I don't know if they got too much or if they're just dwindling down on the product. One pack at a time? Jesus. Isn't that what you did, Garrett? Those are jumbos, aren't they? Oh, it's Hobby. Oh, wow. One pack at a time with Hobby. Jesus.
These tax prep services lets more people file for free. Is it TurboTax or H&R Block Online? We may never know. More people can file free with H&R Block Online. Block has your back.
I'd rather rule in hell than serve in heaven. There are watchers all over the city, and I see everything. She's threatening the natural order of things. Destroyed the girl called Alita.
I do not stand by in the presence of evil.
Alita, Battle Angel, February 14th.
I'm done. If you're like me, you don't get much downtime, which is why I'm shooting a soup commercial while training. Chunky soup is.
Oh, I hope you guys aren't fucking with me.
It is
so good. Campbell's chunky. Soup that eats like a meal.
You better get used to this weather, State Farm, because I'm trading you to a QB in the Siberian Football League. You
can't trade. Oh, it's right there.
What do you cover?
Cars.
Plus one.
RVs.
Boats.
Golf carts.
All right, I got it.
Do you want ready-to-wear clothing without all the hassle? You can with Bounce Dryer Sheets. We dried one shirt without Bounce and an identical shirt using Bounce. The Bounce shirt has fewer wrinkles, less static, and more softness and freshness. Bounce out wrinkles, bounce out static.
One.
Now you pick for $6 a burger, kid. Choose either the $6
Ben Gamble,
flame-grilled Whopper fries, a drink, and two cookies. Or choose from the 2 for $6 mix or match deal.
Alright.
Make your best pick for six. Only a burger, kid.
It's making zero on the next one that I miss.
What I think of defense.
Flaherty.
They created Raid Shield. Protect your rate while you find a new home.
Ryan Braun.
So if rates go up, you are defended. But if rates go down,
good drum.
They'll give you the low rate.
Benny Johnson.
Serious cash. Let's bring it in. Push button, get mortgage. Rocket Mortgage. Proud supporter of college athletics.
Farmer Jorge.
This is Wildcat Pride.
Addison Russell.
Kansas feels no doubts. Lexington is ready for a battle of the blue bloods. Number 9, Kansas. Number 8, Kentucky. Saturday at 6 on ESPN.
Bo Jackson. Giancarlo.
Robin Nadal getting ready for his men's semifinal match against Stefanos Tsitsipas. Nadal has his own website.
Dylan Maples.
Says, if
you don't live Gold. You Addison Russell for the Cubs. 12-15. 2018.
Nadal is just 2 wins away from his 18th career Grand Slam title, including what would be his 4th title since his 30th birthday. Those
Derek Jeter. Jim Johnson.
For the most by a man in the open era.
Late night web surfing.
Yes, Neil. For more on the Nadal match afterwards, go to the podcast.
Rano.
With Craig
Scribner.
Gilbert is a consistent guest.
Manny Machado.
I did say Brad Gilbert.
Brad Gilbert standing by in Melbourne now.
Wilkerson. Golds. Jeff Hoffman for the Rockies.
So good to hear from you.
642 of 2018.
Sweat tonight away. It's 105 degrees at first ball. Brad's going to be sitting courtside, and the roof expected to be open after it was closed for the ladies' semifinals.
Lance McCullers.
Extremely breezy. It's like a summer afternoon in Vegas.
How lovely. Who does it favor?
Jose Canseco.
Is advantage Rafa. If the roof was closed, I think Tsitsipas. It's easier to get
Mitch Gerber, Luke Lowe,
as much as he can.
Nick Williams.
Albeit if it's open, the court will play quicker, the ball will bounce higher. The thing that's most impressive about Tsitsipas is his ability to
Mella.
Change his game. I think that he's one of those young guys.
Keon Broxton, Tommy Joseph.
He strategizes to who the opponent was. He had the most impressive win against Fed, coming in at 68 times. But I thought when he played Robbie Batista Agu, that was even more impressive because he had to do it completely different. He's a thinking guy's player at 20. Expect him tonight to try to come to the net, not make the rallies nearly as long.
Syndergaard.
He's got to serve really good tonight.
Sang.
He is the player who beat Roger Federer.
Hoskins.
Only 2 guys in history have ever beaten Federer and Nadal.
And Rod Carew Blue.
Juan Martín Del Potro in 2000.
Angels, number 2. Well, not numbered, I guess. But short printed number to 25, bat piece, Clayton Kershaw for the Dodgers.
Helps him a lot. He plays it a lot
innings. He's been 12 of 25 Doyers. His second serve, and he's playing much more aggressively. His new coach Carlos Moya has really helped him with patterns and Dodgers in this one. Going to Adam. Flattening out the forehand. I thought if it was indoors, it's about a 3-point spread. Outside tonight, now we know the roof is going to be open. I got about a 12.5-13-point spread. Rafa has been ruthlessly efficient. Look for him to get this win in four sets tonight.
Four sets tonight. All right, it's a fascinating clash of generations. Tsitsipas, he is the real deal with the young guys coming up. He's only 20 years of age. He's already taken out a 20-time Grand Slam winner. He'll take on Nadal coming up right here on ESPN at the bottom of the hour. Boys, back to you.
All right, thanks, Chris. Let's check out some of the action from earlier in Melbourne. Danielle Collins looking to become the fourth unseeded American to reach a Grand Slam final, taking on two-time Wimbledon champion Petra Kvitova. We'll start first set tiebreak.
Sheriff.
Kvitova and Collins going back and forth like cameo.
Showing.
Kvitova winding with the backhand winner. Collins, a bit frustrated. Come on. Now set point for
Kvitova. Garatini. Bryce Harper.
Took the first set in the tiebreak, and she would never look back. Up 2-0 second set.
Daryl Strawberry.
Drop shot in the lob. And then
Ronta. Koufax.
Now match point for Kvitova. Forehand and
call good.
Everybody loves
a random pack break. Taylor Williams.
Collins, 7-6. 6 love to reach her third career Grand Slam final, but she needs an opponent.
Yeah, the winner of that one gets the winner of this one. It's your 28th.
Yadier Molina.
Naomi Osaka taking on Carolina Pliskova. She's the one who beat Serena Williams.
Gold. Joey Ricard with like multiple top symbols all over his face.
It's the forehand winner now set point up 5-4.
Joey Ricard. It is 4:33 of 2018. Stand machine went crazy. Will Myers.
Down a break point. She's gonna go backhand from the
McGrath.
Down the line. Get down with your bad self. 56.
Ernie Banks.
Match point. That's it. Osaka.
Castro. Low Castro.
Reaches her second career Grand Slam final. She'll face Kvitova.
Dwight Gooden.
For the Australian.
Scott Kingery.
Title. She's always so chill. Osaka Kvitova. The women's final Saturday. The first ever meeting between the two.
Valera.
Kvitova 2-0 in her career in major finals. Osaka appearing in her second straight major final after beating Serena Williams at the 2018 U.S. Open. That's what she beat, right?
Yeah.
You remember that? That was all the controversy.
Yeah,
oh, yeah. If you feel like she's almost owed one.
Adam Duvall.
We'd see him again in the semifinals, but yeah. What we did.
Yeah.
But now there she is at the final. Hey, fans are ready. We got live
Santander.
Coming up just a couple minutes.
Trey Turner. Bummer. Walker Buehler. Gold. For the Diamondbacks, Yasmani Tomas. 251 of 2018.
I'm deaf. If you're like me, you don't get much downtime. Which is why I'm shooting a soup commercial while training.
Tomas Nito. Bryce Harper.
It is oh so good. Campbell's Chunky. Soup that eats like a meal.
Okay, here's a deal.
David Ortiz.
For 5 Academy Awards, including Best Picture. It's also the winner of 3 Golden Globes.
Unbelievable.
Oh, that was a
Gary Carter. Pass Drupal Cabrera. Mejia, Chris O'Grady, Christian Villanueva, and Black, Briefic, Valera, Cardinals, Black.
Retirement?
52 of 67. Yeah, I'm exhausted here already. Fingers are cramping up. Alright, the fun part.
Slay your taxes. So you can enjoy your refund. Maximize your refund with TaxSlayer, number one rated on Trustpilot. Start free today.
5, 4, 3.
People can't even watch that Pro Bowl, man. I'm gonna get rid of that Pro Bowl.
The right tech can move you. The best tech can move the world. Surround yourself with safety in the all-new 2019 Nissan Altima. Impossibly smart. Now, for a limited time, get a low $239 per month lease on 2019 Altima.
Okay, I'm ready to buy that online mattress.
Don't do it! Clary?
From Sit and Sleep?
Don't buy a mattress in a box online. Come to Sit and Sleep, where you can try mattresses in a box before you buy from great brands like King Coil, Simba, and Sit and Sleep. Those online companies make you lug around heavy boxes, but at Sit and Sleep, we deliver, set up, and remove your old mattress free. Sit and Sleep will beat anyone's advertised price, or your mattress is free.
Shh, the neighbors.
Free.
That I can find.
Hey, he might if he wins this.
But he can still use some of Nadal's inspirational quotes as he warms up in anticipation of his semifinal match against Nadal at the Australian Open. Djokovic and Hui on the other side of that final four. Let's go Australian Open top plays. These are the 10 best so far.
All right.
Some of these may be used Thursday and Friday as well. The McEnroe brothers
never
are
give
legends
up.
Doubles because, well, they are legends.
Whoa.
John
nice.
And Patrick puts it away. Let's strain a muscle.
Number 9 at slightly faster speed.
So make sure on this one I pass them up. On the numbers again, if not, we'll go through it. Just checking short prints next time.
Federer won that one in straight sets. But Tsitsipas took him out, right?
Club Fed was closed down by Tsitsipas.
Yeah.
Naomi Osaka playing her second round match against Tamara Zidancic. That was a Jackson.
So this is like one per box in the short prints?
Milos Raonic taking on Pierre Herbert, third round match.
No relation to Justin Herbert, the Ducks quarterback.
There it is. Okay. Trevor Bauer!
Tsitsipas against Roger Federer.
Trevor Bauer, right in Zero Cool's face. Zero Cool's favorite pitcher of all time for the Indians.
Order bottle service and close the club down in four sets. He's in the semis.
Number 5, Nadal, taking on Alex de Minaur in the third round. Nadal showing off the speed. I mean, look at that. How does he get to that and put it past him? Nadal won that one in straight sets.
At number 4, Serena Williams, her third
round
match against Diana Yastremska. No relation to Carl Yastremski.
I knew that one was coming.
Serena would win, but she would fall in the quarterfinals.
Number 3, Novak Djokovic taking on your boy, Joe Willie.
Joe Willie!
Djokovic
Simmons comes forward and gets a nice angle, drop shot, but Joe Willie with the winner around the post.
Amanda Anisimova, the 17-year-old American at number two, taking on Arina Sabalenka. Anisimova. Boy, to be 17 and be able to move like that. To just be able to move, period. That's all I think about now. She would fall in the round of 16.
And at number one, Diego Schwartzman taking on Tomas Berdych.
One.
And
Bauer.
The forehand, Schwartzman with a forehand winner around the post.
All right, Stevie.
Able to paint the line.
Silver pack.
Look at that. What a shot. Schwartzman fell in the round of 16 to Rafael Nadal.
What time is it in Australia right now?
It's 105 degrees, I know that much.
Yeah, Gilbert doesn't sweat. 105
degrees in Australia?
Tsitsipas, he may be sweating a little bit. 17-time Grand Slam winner on the other side of the court. See how it all goes down. Send you to Melbourne right now.
A classic Australian summer night. Temperatures in triple digits here in Melbourne, but the roof will be wide open.
All right, we're missing numbers there.
Encounter. It's a battle of generations. Living legend versus fast rising star. Already, the ladies' championship match is set.
Chancisco, rookie. O's. Tyler Mahl for the Reds. Michael Conforto and Robinson Cano.
You take particular pleasure in beating up on these young guys?
No, I said a couple of rounds ago that they can wait a little bit. But looks that they don't want to wait, you know, they...
See you in 9 hours. Two down, how long have we been doing this for? Now we're ready.
Played a huge role in my
English. Customer three.
The biggest challenge was today's to improve myself.
Thank you.
Osaka. Throughout the match, but this still came down to just a couple of points late in the third.
Well, Naomi said before the match she's playing the serving queen, so she'll need to watch out. And in fact, Naomi was the serving queen in this match. She outaced Carolina. Maybe Carolina's legs are a little bit tired from a really tough
match. All right, look, here he is. Lar, Castro, Jose Abreu.
First major title of the year. Number one ranking goes to the winner, and they've never been played.
Charlie Blackman, Jason Hamill. Alcantara.
The amount of pressure that will be put onto her shoulders, but as we know, the story behind Petra, what she's had to go through the last couple of years.
Shohei.
Came into her house, cut her hand. We thought she was never going to play again. She thought she was
Minter.
Going to play again. For somebody in the locker room, I just
Jackie Bradley.
Players absolutely love Petra. There'll be tears if she wins this Australian Open and comes back to be a major champion for the third time. She's a wonderful lady, and I want to have a favorite in these two because both girls are great girls. But most of the locker room would be really pulling for Petra. Yeah, she's shown that softer side. She showed some emotions when she was questioned after matches. But you don't think you're going to maybe
Maguire.
Play this level, and then you do, and you play this beautifully. I think you saved her more. So it'll be Kvitova with that story. And Osaka.
Scribner.
It's almost unheard of. Win your first major on the women's side, then come back. And
Francisco Lindor.
Capriati as a young player to do that.
And excuse me, but take out Serena Williams in the U.S. Open final. And then Petra.
Toronto. Gold, Kyle McGrath for the Padres.
493
in 2018.
Nolan
Ryan. Mella.
He considers this the ultimate challenge.
Luplo. Dylan Maples.
One on clay in Spain, he got rattled. Then in the Toronto final, he felt he was very close. This man carries belief with him.
And Black Nick Williams, Phillies. 46 of 299. Bob Gibson, Justin Bauer, Valera, Sang, Schwarber, Rios, Richard Urena. And gold, Andrew Heaney for the Angels, 2018, 1409, 2018, Pirates, Bummer, Santander, Devers, first half there.
Superstars, but I think tonight it'll be evenly split 50-50.
Tsitsipas, the son of a Russian mother, she was a tennis professional in the Soviet Union, really couldn't travel, didn't have the freedom the Russian players do now, but she brought a discipline and an order to his preparation. He says he really is the product of two cultures. The Russian side, where it's very serious,
and very structured. And then the Greek side, which is more freewheeling, more flat.
We'd like to see a little bit of both of that. I saw his father actually interviewed by Channel 9 this morning, and he was talking about the complications in being the father and the coach. And away from the tennis court, he's nothing but the father. And at the tennis court, he puts on the coaching hat, and there's Nadal waving to the crowd. Huge support for him here. It's a tricky situation, having the father as the coach, but look at this support he'll get.
Olympic Football Club, that's what the HFC stands for here. That was a young kid, Stefanos, when Greece won the European Championships in 2004, and he saw the power of sports to unite his country. Now he's a part of that himself. Showing his typical coin toss energy.
All right, second half. I haven't done the second half yet. Nito. Williams. Renfrow, LeMahieu. Sheriff, really from the start. Francis Tiafo, the American, who Rod Carew,
before stepping on the court, had some huge wins here, but he couldn't stay steady enough early on, and the dog got up a break.
Caratini,
look how hard he's worked, killer. 15 and a half.
Adam Jones,
his quickest match is 18 minutes longer than the Nadal's longest.
Gold, Anthony Descalfani for the Reds. Josh Bell.
You asked for it and you got some of the headlines back in Greece. He's getting kind of the comic book superhero.
I love it. Pretty difficult also.
Gallo.
We call it soccer, but football off the front pages in Greece. And he's able to do that. Look at that.
Josh Harrison.
He's talking about his brand and keeps talking about what's great for his career. And of course, that win over Federer was huge for him.
And we got Kike Hernandez for the Dodgers. Red. That is 9 of 50. Oh, hell yeah, one and done. this is last year's stuff. Now they got ordered any regular Topps products after this one. I saw it breaking somebody else's, and I was like, what was I thinking? Training. Danny Santana for the Braves. Travis Shaw. Mancini.
Well, a couple of things. He's got 5 miles per hour extra on his first serve than he had this time last year. But for me, it's the forehand. And it's one shot.
Barry Larkin.
Forehand, heavy and high. It's the sits a pass back end. But for me, this tournament, he's hitting the forehand down the line much earlier in the point.
Felix Jorge.
Much stronger court position. And that's what.
And 299, Javier Baez for the Cubs.
Because he's playing so aggressively from the back of the court. So fast to take his forehand down.
And our hit. Right on top for the Angels, Justin Upton. Justin Upton for the Angels.
You can see, look at the sense pros, how dominant it has been. Pretty often, though, Bronco will win straight set matches in 2.5, 2:45. No, he's been posting through much quicker than that.
Farmer.
Playing at a different tempo than
we've seen. Aaron Nola. Ramirez, McGuire, Maples, Mark McGwire. That was three. Quarter of the way through. Can do it.
Expecting a great match. I think Nadal's going to win, and especially now the roof is open, but I think it'll be a tight four set match.
Yeah, has he learned from some of the things that Nadal did to him very effectively in Toronto? We'll keep a close eye on that. Brad Gilbert is courtside. He can fill us in on the conditions. And do you agree with what Darren said, that the roof opening a hot night is a huge boost for Nadal's chances?
Absolutely, but the most unusual thing is they closed, you know, the roof, and then they opened it about 7:25. Normally when it's 105, it feels like 105. Right now, it feels like a incredibly pleasant 83. I felt the court temperature. It's actually still cool because of the air conditioning in the closed roof. And we've been having a lot of wind on this court the last week. There's not a stitch of wind. Interesting in this warm-up. You know, I had all these thoughts about, you know, strategies, but I threw it out the window. In this warm-up, when Rafa came to the net to hit a couple of volleys, Tsitsipas absolutely rifled a couple of shots at him, and on the second one, Rafa caught it with his racket and then fired a ball back at him. So a little bit of tension in the warm-up. Most unusual. Expect Rafa to go after the kid's forehand. That's what he did so successfully in Canada. He will want to see if he can absorb his pace. And the thing I like most about Tsitsipas, for a young guy, he thinks about his opponent who he's playing, and he strategizes to his opponent. I expect him to come to net a lot tonight, and he's going to try to do it and not get involved in long points.
I love it, BG. Good stuff. So, they're a slightly aggro warm-up there.
It's
with
okay.
The young guy not afraid to come out.
I like that. I think he does it in a respectful way, but he's just sending a message that I'm not scared of you. I'm not scared of the occasion. I'm not scared of the 15,000 people in here at Rod Laver Arena. I've earned my spot into the semifinals.
Oh, that one there.
Let's go. That kind of reminded me of when Andre played Todd Martin in the final of US
back
time. Andre tried to absolutely knock him down in the warm-up, and he absolutely rattled him and broke him in the first game, then didn't break him for
we got Trey Turner for the Nationals.
It was kind of interesting to see.
Justin Upton, Angels. Nick Williams for the Phillies. And Whit Merrifield for the Royals.
Batista Duke around after Federer.
Wilkerson, Encarnacion. Mike Piazza. Carver Luplo. Daryl Strawberry.
Been all serving better in this tournament than he was last summer.
Indians, Francisco Lindor, Manny Pena. Saying Contreras, Valera, Brian Dozier, Gold, Scott Kazmir for the Braves, 882 of 2018. Teams. Don Mattingly. Gold for the Reds. Tucker Barnhart. 131 of 2018. Sheriff. Kyle Farmer, Maeda, Caratini, Steven Strasburg, Victor Robles. And we got Chipper Jones, that piece for the Braves. Chipper Jones, Braves, going to Adam. Willie Calhoun. Williams. Peterson. Midner. How observant is he? Yeah. One extra half a step. First half. Stephanie Steve and Zell Burns.
T at 123.
Stefanos has walked onto the court and he looks really calm and feels like he belongs. We get that sense anyway. His heart has to be racing. It's a big occasion. You dream about this, a semi-final match, one match to play, a legend going to your first ever Grand Slam final. And it's a weird feeling for the first 30 minutes or so. And if you can stay even for the first 30 minutes, he's done really well.
No one's better. been able to do that against the dog. You look at the opening sets, really, it's been quick breaks. The pressure goes out toward the dog. He's able to front run. Certainly did that against the other two young guys that he played.
Well, in the first half. Second half. Devers. I like going to the national one. The national, you see like a bunch of the old guys with magnifying glasses, like looking at all the cards. Ryan Braun. Alex Bregman. Yatza.
Brad, can you notice a difference between the roof open and the roof closed already?
Big time. An incredibly boisterous crowd already for 60 pounds.
Strasburg. Garcia. Evans. Dozier. Is Dozier the only one that's blue? Wasn't Dozier blue last time? That'll give me you.
He's able to rope that flat shot.
Sure is.
He's seeing it well.
Josh Harrison.
I don't know why you're surprised that CCPS crowd would be quiet. They didn't show up here to stay silent.
He's Hoskins. Castro. Trey Mancini. It's still Puig. Tyler Moll. Jose Urena. Alcantara. Chad Green for the Yankees, gold. 1049 to 2018. King Green, that might be a short print. Nope, it's not. Never mind. Shohei Ohtani. Davis. Scribner. Rod Carew.
So, how many credit cards?
Toronto.
Business school. Six? Yeah. That interest rate.
Dustin Pedroia for the Red Sox.
$1,651 to $2,018.
Javier Baez.
This is why SoFi. With SoFi's no-fee personal loans, consolidate your credit cards to get one lower monthly payment. Great news. Liberty Mutual customized...
I deliver the news around here. Sources say Liberty Mutual customizes your car insurance so you only pay for what you need. Over to you, Logo.
Liberty, 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 Liberty.
Introducing Wendy's $5 Giant Junior Bacon Cheeseburger Meal. For $5, this giant...
One in every box ready?
There's nothing junior about it.
Did I pull a hit in that one? I had to forgot already.
ESPN's coverage of the 2000.
That was the second half. Did I pull the hit in that one? Was that the Upton?
Get your money right.
Each other. Two very likable, agreeable players, but it's all business, so there was nothing.
Feels so long since I pulled a hit.
Show that to you. Get a chance after this game.
answer, though. Franco Barreto.
Now, can Nadal take this early break and run with it? That's what he's been able to do early in sets throughout this tournament.
I know, that's what I said. I don't think I can remember. Hey, the nail's breaking. By the time I'm done with this, LeVon, man, I might be 60 years old, dude. It's a long break.
No, I'm talking about Sitsy. No. I'm just commenting on that we're replaying the winner. That's not a routine shot.
Not easy to hit that with so much power.
Basketball in the store. I'm not sure when we'll get to it.
Nadal's hitting his forehand so well, so he might make quite a few errors on the return of serve, trying to be aggressive, trying to come over that return of serve like the last one.
Is that a calculation that if you miss it, okay, but if you chip it, you're going to lose the point anyway?
Yeah, or be on a string running.
There it is here, Frank Thomas. Old school vets, White Sox. Oh, he did hit it. Chipper Jones.
Nothing unusual there.
Yeah, Chipper Jersey.
The pace of what Tsitsipas is doing.
Didn't see you touch it there.
Normally, in the 5-minute warm-up, you just press the board about 70%, but Tsitsipas is going after 100%, and Rafa's not happy there. So we missed that last volley. Rafa crushed that last volley at him as well.
Yeah, I didn't see it touch the board. Oh, the short print code. It's because there's so many image variations. On these cards, it's tough to remember them all. I'm looking for the code on the back, and the code on the back, oh, there's a thicker hit there.
Why is she due out that moment all the time?
GV, it's a jersey. Oh, man. Rios. Kevin Kiermaier. Anthony Santander. Bryce Harper. Bummer. Chipper Jones. Tomas Nino. Ready, Jackson. That's got to be a variation. It is. Paul DeJong for the Cardinals. Cardinals variation. Charlie Blackmon. Villanueva.
Melbourne normally gets the weather from Adelaide a day later, and today in Adelaide it's 48 degrees.
Tom Smith.
Which is 118.
Doug Fister.
So we get that tomorrow? Normally that happens.
The low tonight will be 86.
Mejia. Grady. Gold. Bernard Spann for the Rays. 303 of 2018. Roberto Clemente.
The sun is a factor, and then of course the match between Djokovic and Puy, the same time slot.
Miguel Sano.
No more singles matches in the day here.
For the O's, Tim Beckham. It's 1060 in 2018. Francisco Lindor. Jeff Bagwell. Robinson Cano. Jake Arrieta. Sandy Alcantara. Yoan Moncada and Golds, Jacob Junis, the Royals, 1940. It is a medallion Johnny Bench for the Reds. Do you have just received a commemorative patch card from 2018 Top Series 2? I guess they call that a patch. All-Star game patch.
Violation serving actually cost him a fault. And Federer, he got out of that game, handled all that very well.
Shohei. Judge. Kimbrel, Kingery, top of the bench, and the regular stack. Out there, sideways, Lieber for the Yankees.
Employ that more if he sees the
mix it in.
Back.
Yeah, it's a good technique to mix in.
Sheets of 180s. Oh, 180s here. See if it fits in a 130. Oh, if it's in a 130.
Stands a long way back to return the second serve, and it's normally on this ad court, so it's really tough to find his backhand. And if Nadal would be able to see Stefanos coming forward on the second serve, serving volley, he would just crush the point. And the direction on your second serve needs to be bending towards the backhand.
Why isn't serving volley not for a big guy? He did it last year with success with Chilich.
Haven't tried it against Rafa.
He doesn't come in nearly as much as I think he can. That's a great point, Greg.
Pretty beefy second serve at 40 love. Muranoglu, 16 years old when first ran into Tsitsipas and has worked at his academy. But the father, Apostolos, is the main coach, and everyone credits him with steering Steph's career. Brother Petros has been his hitting partner, got very emotional. It's the win over Federer. He's letting it all back in the game.
We got told actually downstairs that Patrick Muratoglu was in the referee's office pushing for the roof to be opened. A little bit surprising.
I don't think it would have made a difference if he fell below the heat index. They would open it anyway. I wonder why he would want it open. This is just about lights out point for Tsitsipas.
First set.
Yeah.
And is anybody better when you do open the door just slightly, it drops a shoulder and charges through?
Evans, Trout, Scribner.
This is Melbourne, Australia, where things are made differently. Made by waves.
Mark McGuire.
Or simply made up. Where we play with our food.
Farmer Jorge. Ozzy Albies.
And turn it up. Way up. That's unexpected. That's Melbourne.
Liberty Mutual.
Killebrew.
Car insurance, so you only pay for what you need. Great news for anyone.
Naples.
I'm the one who delivers the news around here.
Carlos Ramirez. Francisco.
They can customize your car insurance so that you only pay for what you need. This is Phoebe Buckley, on location.
Thanks, Phoebe. Only pay for what you need.
Jay Bruce, I think Mike owes this barbecue, man.
Welcome back to the 2019 Australian Open.
Lindor.
ESPN's coverage.
Healy.
By SoFi.
Sheriff. Aaron Judge,
who saw the bravado, and he has been rocked in this first set.
Scribner
for answers. Rafa, 11 straight points on serve. New balls to try to close out the set.
Victor Arano,
seven straight holds.
Nicholas Castellanos. Carlos Correa.
Oh,
Darvish. Luplo. Gold Derek Holland for the Giants. Mela. Tommy Pham, Zach Greinke. Sang. Miguel Cabrera. Valera. Rosario. Almost at the halfway. Did we do? Oh, yeah.
More pace to go with less predictability.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, we didn't do the pack last time. Jeez. You guys didn't remind me. So we can do two packs after this one.
I switched to Liberty Mutual because they let me customize my insurance. And as a fitness junkie, I customize everything, like my bike and my calves.
Liberty Mutual customizes your car insurance so you only pay for what you need.
Liberty, 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 Liberty.
With Fidelity Wealth Management, you get straightforward advice, tailored recommendations, tax-efficient investing strategies, and a dedicated advisor to help you grow and protect your wealth. Fidelity Wealth Management.
Look, it's me, giving out my credit card details, sharing my passwords with strangers, being hackers' best friend. Your sensitive online data is just as open to snoopers on public Wi-Fi. Connect to NordVPN, help protect your privacy, and enjoy advanced internet security. Download NordVPN now, 30-day money-back guarantee.
All right, so two packs. JD Davis, Gary Sanchez, Ozzie Smith, Buster Posey. Six and two packs. George Springer, Chipper Jones, Paul Blackburn, autograph. Wow. How rigged is that? J.D. Davis. Autograph number to 99. 69 of 99 for 0 Cole 18.
Calendar slam. You see the set score?
Really popped up because it had been raining and it was cut up, and
he actually took off his tennis shoes and put on spikes.
Straight to Bob.
Yeah, he put on spikes. Roachy didn't do it. Roachy was slipping and sliding all over the court.
Alright, number six.
Concepts and won the grand slam. Korean barbecue and my. Buxton. Chris Taylor, Tony Walters. Cody Bellinger. Daryl Strawberry. Gold CJ Cron, case hits. 1974-2018. Case dead. Taylor Williams. Aaron Judge. Contender. Rios. Kluber. Thank you.
Bummer. Ichiro. Nito. George Brett. Mela, Carver, Kluber. Kyle Freeland for the Rockies, 1576 to 2018. Chris Davis, Kingery. Valera,
unnecessary energy.
Sang, Canseco, Greg Allen,
you know what a line matches like that means, and it stands career.
Jersey, Jack Flaherty for the Cardinals.
He's been in the mindset of taking it year by year, but he can continue to play this efficiently. Why not? Manage his schedule.
That was a quick serve because the serve clock had run down.
To say that, you know, Tsitsipas catches his toss all the time. I saw Murray do it a couple times. The first one just threw up a toss and caught it. And then all of a sudden, the shot clock has to reset.
Yeah, they need to address that.
Often do you see Rafa catch a toss?
I mean, I'm pulling it back. I just asked for to see that server as well, because it's the first time maybe in 15 years that he never did his routine on the serve.
Yeah, because he was down basically to zero when he got it.
We'll show you after the serve.
Second half. Cecil. Mookie. Colt. Reyes Maranta for the Giants. Tim LoCastro.
That's all you can do, Chris. Just take care of your serve.
Chipper.
Hand your opponent an easy service break and see if you can just dig your way into the service games.
Terry Sanchez. J-Ram, Moss.
This watch has seen moments that last a second and moments that last forever. It's
Tara.
Of a new season. Seen the games bright.
Cubs Rizzo.
Go head to head at Melbourne.
Kingery.
Yet it's not until we look back that we understand that at
the
moments we were standing on the edge of Australian Ocean.
Shohei. Rizzo. Goodrum. Bellinger. Addison Russell. Jorge. Black White Stroman, or negative, whatever you want to call it. Stroman for the Blue Jays. Travis Shaw. Villanueva. Bryce Harper. Alex Mejia. O'Grady. Piazza. Turan. Gold Bryce Harper for the Nationals. 2018. Alice Andrews. And that was a halfway point. Halfway points. Let's split these videos up here. And Andrew Benintendi, the Red Sox. Benintendi.
And again on that first serve, he was down to zero when it left his hand. So the last couple of matches, he was nowhere near this. I wonder if this is because of the worm or respect of the opponent.
He's got a pretty good gauge, though. I mean, for someone who was accused of serving so slowly and was critical of this rule, he has managed it as well as anybody.
How many hours? I don't know. Let's see.
Returning the serve, you're in the ad. What can he do? Is you consistently drop back and take a big cut?
Well, I don't think he's tried dropping back on the ad court yet. He's been pretty close to the baseline. On first serve returns, and right now I would drop way back.
Mr. Tsitsipas changed it to the left far side.
The ball looking like he's confident this missed. Very, very tough for a linesman to call this. It is a wicked live action side spin. See, did he catch? Yes, right on the line.
I'd like to see him take one step back in the air, but why isn't he, you know, taking another step in the alley, force Rafa to go up the middle, because he's being beat on a serve that Rafa feels like he can beat him on.
Take away his best serve.
He can take five steps to the left on that serve. He's not getting that one back. Great serve.
All right. We're stop the video after this pack. We'll do a second half video. Kyle Schwarber, Francisco Lindor, Max Scherzer, Shohei Ohtani. Alright, second half coming up.